standing and using his momentum. I'm not doing anything technical because he might be stronger than me, and he is. Okay, so go ahead. I'm gonna pull, and sometimes I use that momentum to pull and again come back here. Okay, extend and pull. You can just again wrist lock or pry. Okay, one more time. I just used the momentum. I wasn't being technical about it again. Okay, so he pulls the knife. I see that and I extend. Okay, with that extension, I bump a little bit and then come back. Okay, that's really easy. Let's do it, guys. Because there's one more after this and then we're done. Come on.